In this video, we have given that x plus y times x plus 1 times y plus 1 is equal to 2022, and x cube plus y cube is equal to 1933. Then we have to find the value of x plus y. So we have x plus y times x plus 1 times y plus 1 is equal to 2022, and it is x plus y times x times y is xy plus x times 1 is x plus 1 times y is y plus 1 times 1 is 1, that is equal to 2022. And we have x plus y and xy. So if we take x plus y is equal to a and xy is equal to b, then x plus y is a times xy is b plus x plus y is a plus 1 is equal to 2022. And a times b is ab plus a times a is a square plus a times 1 is a, that is equal to 2022. Suppose this is equation 1, and we have x cube plus y cube is equal to 1933. We have x cube plus y cube is equal to 1933. And x cube plus y cube is x plus y times x square plus y square minus xy, that is equal to 1933. And x plus y times x square plus y square is x plus y whole square minus 2xy minus xy is equal to 1933, and it is x plus y times x plus y whole square minus 3xy is equal to 1933. And x plus y is a times x plus y is a square minus 3 times xy is b, that is equal to 1933. And a times a square is a cube minus a times 3b is 3ab, that is equal to 1933. Suppose this is equation 2. And equation 1 is ab plus a square plus a is equal to 2022. Equation 1 is ab plus a square plus a is equal to 2022. So we can get ab is equal to 2022 minus a square minus a. And equation 2 is a cube minus 3ab is equal to 1933. And it is a cube minus 3 times ab is 2022 minus a square minus a, that is equal to 1933. And it is a cube minus 3 times 2022 will be 6066 plus 3a square plus 3a is equal to 1933. and a cube plus 3a square plus 3a will be equal to 1933 plus 6066 will be 7999. And if we add one both side, then a cube plus 3a square plus 3a plus 1 is a plus 1 whole cube. That is equal to, and this will be 8000. And a plus 1 whole cube is equal to 8 is 2 cube times 1000 is 10 cube. So a plus 1 will be equal to 2 times 10. And a plus 1 is equal to 20, and a is equal to 20 minus 1 will be 19, and a is x plus y, that is equal to 19. So x plus y is 19.